This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
You better check that guy out. He's down the back.
Three yachts?
Yep.
Who needs three yachts?
Bruce Wayne, apparently.
Ooh, wish I had one yacht.
Convenient. We shouldn't talk about this here. What if someone hears? I get in trouble.
No one listens. Come on.
Okay.
Thank you. You go straight. If I'd known I'd make so much money out of it, I'd have
to tell me a few words. I know it sounds weird.
One guy got 75,000.
So I got mugged, right? In the Diamond District a few months back.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Nothing left of this stinking city.
One hell of a bell. You practically got